good doing?
Oi!
Oi! I'm just an old man. Where am I? God, this village is nothing but old people. You have an urgent look about you. Has something happened? It is a laughing matter, in fact. Just give me the sword. You know, it's not a big deal, but I really wish you could just skip this. Especially if, you know, if you're someone like me that played through this game more than once. It's not a big deal, but still. So basically, this is like a normal swing. This is the one where I think you just stand still and you press the attack button. And I just fucked that up because I wasn't paying attention. This one, I think you just lock on. Yeah. And thrust, hold forward, press B. Yeah, this is gonna be the move I use. Spin attack. Like in other Zeldas, like Ocarina of Time, you can upgrade the spin attack. I think it's you get it in a different manner. Like, I'll explain it later. I'll add to it. And I didn't pay attention to him. Alright, this is the parry. That's gonna be a move I use a lot. You're gonna have to use that move a lot against certain enemies. Jump attack. Jump attack, I believe it does twice the damage as a normal hit. So, very useful. Yeah, just shut up. Give me the sword. Such a crappy sword. Master sword, like, if you compare this to the master sword, this is like a piece of plastic. That's how bad the sword is. Be strong, poopies. You know what? Screw off, old man. Have a nice day. And go fuck yourself. I'm such a nice person. Alright. Making progress. Oh wait, there's one more thing I want to do. Actually, no, I'll do it later. I'll have time later. It involves a, treasure chest. I think it has like 100 rupees in it. So, you can only pass this if you have the sword. I don't understand why you can't go around it. I'm sure you can fit through the trees. But no, you gotta cut it. That's the only way. Alright, what's this say? Danger? Oh yeah, this isn't dangerous. Nothing dangerous about that. Alright. I gotta save her, unfortunately. Let's do this, Link! Let's do this! Come on, what the fuck is that? Let's kill it. forget the name of these enemies. I think I don't know how to pronounce it. It starts with a B, I think it is. Anyways, they're like the most basic enemy in the game, I believe. Very easy. Later on, they'll have, like, certain ones will have shields and stuff. Who the hell puts a root, like, a 20, a red rupee worth 20 rupees? You know what? I'll just shut up. It's Nintendo. This is where the fairy fountain is. I'll get into that later. Basically, every fairy fountain you go to, I think you get an item. It's been a long time, so my memory isn't too clear on it. And that's their way of travel, I guess, flying on herbs. Oh, you motherfucker! You did not just do that. You're going down. It's the only solution. Snap! You're dead. Broke your neck. Game over. Stop bitching, God. I'm not too sure myself. My grandmother gave me this. Oh, that's right. A giant bird tried to eat me. That's a nice dance you got going there. I thought you'd be... what? So the bird dropped me on top of the mountain. Well, wasn't that nice of it? Yeah, that was pretty nice of it. Time to repay our debt to that bird in full. But miss, what about this boy? Yeah, where's my money, bitch? I want my money! Where's my money? Bitch, come back here. I want my money. Hey. Oh my God, go away. Oh my, just move off. No, get away from me. No. No. Walk backwards. Oh, giant bird. What's gonna happen? Oh, this is the best thing that happened so far. This is the best birthday ever. I take it back. What a great birthday. Oh, and Link just suddenly hit these. Like, oh, I can fly. I'm just gonna run off the cliff. Yeah, that basically sums it up. He's just a stupid kid. Yeah, I want to come on your ship. Do you understand what you're asking? We're pirates, you know. Pirates. The terror of the seas. You don't look too terrifying. What did we get out bringing some helpless little kid along with us? Yeah, I'm helpless while you were trapped on a tree branch, about to get raped by monsters. I'm real helpless. Hey. Oh, and it's the fucking mailman. He's a mailman. He can do whatever he wants. Damn right. You mean budget? Well, I didn't read that properly. Just be quiet for a moment and I'll tell you. That was my work. Tales, delivering letters, I spend much of my time traveling amongst the many different islands. As a result, I hear many things. Haven't any of you heard word that young girls have been getting kidnapped lately from all regions of the Great Sea? Blah, blah, blah. And unless my eyes fail me, the young girl who just got kidnapped this aunt. How the hell would you know that? How the hell would you know she had long ears? Pedophile. Is a pedophile. And correct me if I'm wrong, but I believe it was young Poopies, here who saved you from the monsters in the forest, wasn't it? Is this true? Yes, it's true. Give me my money. I might as well tell you that the bird that kidnapped both you and Poopy's sister has made its foul nest to the north on the heights of the Forsaken Fortress. Yes, that's the place where things happen. Place. So what are you going to do? Under the circumstances, I don't think it would be unreasonable for you to give Poopies a little help. Now, would it? Sounds like a nice place to go. And, yeah, I agree with you. The sword is pretty cheap. But I'm not stupid. You're stupid. Well, it just so happens I have a shield in my house. It's like a shrine, basically. It's its own little area. I don't have a family. I don't count my grandmother as family. Well, I'm so mean. Oh well. What the hell? Well, 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 I see you're out of pots, miss. Sad music. Mariel really has been kidnapped, hasn't she? Yeah, it's no big deal. We're not gonna miss her. What kind of monster could take such a sweet young child? Well, whoever this monster is, I wanna shake his hand. Oh, this is so sad. See, you're gonna forget about it in like 5 seconds, Grandma. I mean, look at you, you're already confused. You look confused, and this never happened, so you can go off and die now. Goodbye.